Hello everyone, GenmaTheSamurai here, and welcome to this part of Tales of Symphonia Blind. Okay, so last part, I attempted fighting this guy over here, Abyssion, and the Super Saiyan. And this part, we're gonna attempt him again. I'm gonna have to butter mash my way through this little cutscene thing again. So I have prepared a little bit. I equipped some better equipment to everyone, so it should play out better. It's still probably going to take a while before I beat him, but whatever, we're gonna go through this. So one of the major things I did was I reduced the amount of time it takes for Rain to be able to spell cast. So that's a biggie. Okay.
Are you okay?
Got it. All right. Actually, item really quick. Rain, I want you to use magic lens on him. Yeah, I can already tell the spell cast reduction thing was a smart move. Okay. All right. Oh, I think I got revived. So I also equipped a thing that has a random chance of reviving me in any given situation where I am, like, you know, in a really bad thing. Okay. Boop. Okay. Okay. Oh, Sheena's out. I just realized. Okay. Rain, you better be on that. Okay. 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 Come on. There we go. Okay. Okay. Oh, gosh. You. Lemon gel on me. Please. Ah, friend, you. Okay. Summon wind. Okay.
Are you ready?
Okay. Resurrection. 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 Land it. Land it. Land it. Land it. Land it. Land it. Wow, the spell casting time. Oh, you're just using nurse. Cool. Item. Zealous. Use a life bottle on me. Thank you. Okay. Okay. Gosh, this guy's attack patterns are a thing. Goodness gracious me. Okay. Alright. Go, Rain! What are you doing? Okay. Life bottle, me. Come on. Right. Item. Lemon gel, Rain. Okay. Oh, for real? Oh, I'm done. It's done. Wow. Okay. That was fast. Okay. Well, we're gonna continue this. I don't know if I'm gonna be doing jump cuts or what I'm doing, but I know that all I'm doing this part is this boss fight. So depending on how long certain runs go, it's gonna take a bit. But don't worry, I will jump cut to the fight every time, so you guys won't have to view the cutscene. But just keep in mind, you know, this is gonna be a while, so I'll see you guys in a moment. What the heck?! Okay. This is so bullcrap. He two-shots me! He two-shots any of us! That was a one-shot! That was a one-shot! What the heck?! I tried jumping over him and he just killed me! Because I couldn't tell what move he was gonna do! literally, I don't think this is possible. I don't think this is possible at this level. I don't know what people were talking about when they said I was ready for this. Because I ain't ready for this. Because he two-shots all of us. All of us, he two-shots. He two-shots all of us. Any one of us. If we're not guarding, he two-shots. What the heck? I healed her and she died. Fudge this. Okay, guys. This boss is bullcrap. Literally. Okay, I'm gonna get hit in a moment. So I want you to do this.
Here you go.
Oh my goodness, that almost killed me. Okay, guys, I have redone this boss fight a lot now. Okay. What the heck? Bull crud! So literally, the only thing you can do about this boss fight is to never get hit. Which, by the way, is easy for me to do. Not so much for my freaking party members who don't know what they're stupid doing. There we go. Gungner. There we go. Okay. Item. You. Lemon gel. Yourself. Now go. Strats. Rain. Okay. Don't pursue. Alright. Okay. Summon birth. What is that? Oh, Maxwell. Hello. Okay. Oh, God. Okay. Zealous, because he can heal. What are you doing? Okay, starting off with the spell cast this time. You know what? I kind of like that. Okay. What the heck? What kind of retaliation was that? What the heck is health? This is bull. This is so much bull. Okay. So much bull. Okay, I don't even know how to even count all of the bull cred that's going on screen right now. Okay. Okay, Gungner. Okay. Okay, Rain, just use your thing. Okay. Oh my gosh! Okay! Literally, you a-hole! You complete jerk! No! Wrong one! 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 Resurrection me. No! Right now. Miracle gel. Rain. No! 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 What the heck?
Oh, hello.
You know what? At times, I might as well just add in the DBZ teleportation sound effect whenever he does that. Because that's pretty much what this is at this point. This actually is reminding me of some moments in Dragon Ball Z where someone tries to run away from, like, one of the super bad guys. And then they just, like, boop, teleport. Like, hey, where are you going? Okay. We're fudged. No, after all that time. Okay.
Suffer is inevitable.
come on.
Stop this.
Okay. Come on.
Stop this. Destroy
him. No! 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 For real! He dodged over. Okay. You know what? I hate you. I hate you so much with your stupid Super Saiyan hair and your fudging. I don't even know what outfit you're wearing. You're freaking Vegeta fused with Frieza. What is All Divide? What did I just use?
I'm sorry.
No one will be able to defy me.
Lemon gel. Right. Wait, no, wrong person!
Destroy all. Oh, yeah.
Resurrection.
Destroy all.
Okay, I don't understand. Because the first time he doesn't combo, the next time he does combo. It has to be random. It has to be random. Had one person tell me it wasn't random. That has to be random.
Ready for this?
That has to be random. That can't be. Fudge the sky. Okay. Sorry, guys. I am done. I am so done. I don't know how many things I'm cutting out. I don't know if I'm gonna have even good commentary by the end of this. I just know I'm angry. Angry, 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 angry. I don't care. I don't want any of this crud in my house ever again. I am so, so sick and tired of doing this stupid boss. You guys have no idea. Okay, okay, okay. So I'm gonna try and calm down. Ah! Why can he do that to me? Why? Fudge you! Boom. Okay, what? Why couldn't I guard that Alright, I see, we're doing this now. I see. Well, you know what? Frig you! Oh god, no! Seal. Oh, what the heck? I okay. Fudge everything. It's over. This is so impossible! No, I missed! Wait, I got it! Haha! Yay for long reach!
You ready?
Okay. Done there.
Thank you.
Okay, I managed to survive that out of sheer stupidity. I am hearing music in the other room and it's distracting the heck out of me. Oh my gosh! I'm so close to rage quitting. Okay, 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 we got this. I believe in like no one.
There you go.
Ready? Acuteness. Hit.
Okay.
Here you go.
Here we go.
What? Ready?
Supersonic thrust.
Power steel.
Victory light spear.
You ready?
Understood.
No way. Power
ready for
steel.
This? First aid.
No way. Ready? Closing forward.
What the heck? Oh yeah, I know I can. Right.
Understood. Bring back his soul from permanent resurrection.
How could you do that?
Darn it.
Bring back his soul from permanent resurrection.
Okay.
First aid.
my goodness. Oh my gosh. Okay, gosh. Okay, come on, there we go. Right. Okay. Okay, frigate, there you go. Okay, come on. Okay, since it looks like he's going after Rain. Purgatory seal. Okay. Okay, pineapple gel, alright. Okay, life bottle.
Ready for this?
Suffer.
Death is inevitable.
Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay. Lemon gel on Sheena. Okay. Oh my gosh. Okay. Life bottle. Rain. Okay. Okay. Resurrection on me. Okay. Come on. Okay. Lemon gel. I don't even know who you're trying to clean up. Okay. Alright, you are going to use a lemon gel on me. Okay. Lemon gel, come on. But for real though, what the heck, AI? Okay.
Destroy all.
Okay, you know I just use a life bottle at this point. Okay. You, first aid, Sheena. Okay. Oh god. Okay. Life bottle, Zealous. There we go. That's what you do, Rain. That's what you do. At least run out of it. Okay. After that, there you go. You get a miracle gel. Okay, okay. Oh, well. Why do I always let go right at the wrong time? Okay. Okay, indignation. Get out. Oh god. Okay, you are using a life bottle on me because they're gonna die. Because they're stupid and stood right in it. I don't even know what to even do with you guys sometimes. Okay. Okay, tech. Wait, yeah. Are you already doing it? I don't. No, you're not. Okay. Purgatory seal. Okay. Come on. Lemon gel. Okay. Okay. Oh my goodness. Of course that activated right there. Okay. Miracle gel. Alright. Come on. Alright. Okay, Zelos. Okay, pineapple gel. Okay. Okay, well, backing out. Okay, Zelos, item. Pineapple gel. Me, now. Okay. Okay. Do I want to use a life bottle right now? I have a lot of them now. Okay. Stop this! Okay. Alright. Sheena. No, okay. Tech. We're gonna save it, okay? Resurrection. Okay. Oh my goodness. Okay, never mind. Oh no. Oh no! Come on. Come on. Come on. Okay, miracle gel on me. Oh, frig you. Okay, whatever. Alright, in that case, then just use a life bottle on. Well, hold on, let's see what rain does. I knew it was gonna be that. Okay. I had a feeling it was that. Alright, cool. Miracle gel on me. Okay. Okay. How does it not ever land anymore? You know what? I don't even care. Vitalize. Okay. Alright, miracle gel. Oh, never mind then. Now let's use one elixir on Sheena. Okay, life bottle on me. Oh my goodness. Okay. Miracle gel on yourself. Let's not use any more life bottles if we can help it. Okay, indignation is a thing. Get out of there. Okay. Thank you. Alright. Miracle gel on myself. Okay. Oh my goodness. Alright. You, miracle gel on me again. Okay. Oh, friggin' why? On you, of all things, but... Okay. Yes! There we go. Okay. You know what? Frig it. Resurrect. Okay. Why'd I walk into that? No! 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 Oh! 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 Summon Birth. Okay. Maxwell, come on! Okay. Life bottle. Me. Oh my gosh. Okay. Okay. Miracle gel, me. Come on, miracle gel. Okay. Okay. Miracle gel. All right. Okay, one moment, guys. I gotta double check this recording. So help me if it's not. Okay. Alright. Perfect. Ooh. Yeah. Okay. Alright, well, we did it. We beat Abyssion! Yes! Oh, God! Ugh. Did we get him? Whoa, what the?
He is calling. Nibble him. He wants to devour our souls and turn us into creatures of darkness. This girl's loneliness and isolation, it is a fitting darkness for my body. Nice typo. Prisea, Lloyd, Prisea's body is possessed. Necronomicon, if we can do something to it.
Oh.
What was I doing just now?
It was nothing. It's fine now.
I've caused trouble for everyone again. I'm sorry. No, Prisea, the devil's arms caused this. It's not your fault.
I'll show you what we should do to something like this.
Oh. And blown up.
Ah, the valuable Necronomicon, my precious research material.
Professor. Prisea obtained the title of Empty Soul. Okay. Oh my gosh. Guys, do we get anything for that? Or is it just a thing that we have now done? Okay, what does the empty soul thing do? Hold on, status. Okay. Empty soul. Alright, a huge void in her heart, but not filled by darkness, but kindness from others. And that is a crazy good growth rate. Okay, I am equipping that. Alright. Guys!
You're in.
Thank God! Guys, I don't know how much footage you guys are gonna see. But literally, that was over 2 hours worth of attempts just now. So, yeah, anyways, I'm going to fill up this part length somehow with all of that. And next part, we're going to be doing the final levels, I guess. Goodness. Oh, gosh, that was painful, but I did it. Ah, oh, I did it. Yes. Okay. Anyway, I thank you guys so much for tuning into this part of Tales of Symphonia Blind. I'll see you guys next time. Hope you all have a very nice day. Yes! Alright, bye! Okay, guys, one last thing before we end off. I got a skit. Abyssion was just using us.
He was just like me.
Huh?
Eh? What do you mean?
The devil's arms kept speaking to me. They tried to entice me into joining them.
Into joining them? Why were they speaking to you?
Because I was always alone. No, because I always thought of myself as alone. Oh, so that's why Abyssion looked so sad in the end. Yes, he was just like me.
No, that's not true. He tried to use us. You don't have any intentions of using anyone. And that's why everyone is happy to help you.
You have this, Prisea? We'll drown out the voices of the devil's arms, okay?
Thank you, everyone.
Gosh. Oh yeah, I also didn't really acknowledge it just now, I think, in my outro, but I think the next major thing, it's the finale coming up. I mean, I don't know if it's going to be like a two-parter that I'm going to end up doing, but... Yeah, next part that I record, guys, that's going to be the finale. And that's really crazy to me, considering how long I've been playing this game. But, yeah. Gosh. Hello. Hello, enemies. I can pro-dodge you. No, I can't. Well, anyway.
This is going
to
be...
Before I do any more skits, I'll jump back to it. But for now, yeah. Like, I already did my outro, so I'm not going to really repeat it. But yeah. I'll see you guys next time when we do the finale. That's crazy. So I'll see you guys next time. Alright. Yep. Bye. Unless I run into more skits, in which case this will get very awkward. Very awkward. But it doesn't seem so. So yeah. See you guys later. Bye.